The Comprehensive Guide to the Grapefruit Diet. The grapefruit diet is a renowned method for quick weight loss that has been around for decades. This diet leverages the unique properties of grapefruits to help individuals shed pounds swiftly. The intricacies of the grapefruit diet, its benefits, potential drawbacks, and how to follow it effectively. Whether you're looking to jumpstart a longer-term weight loss plan or seeking a short-term solution for weight management, this guide covers everything you need to know. Understanding the grapefruit diet. The grapefruit diet, often called the Hollywood diet, is a low-carb, low-calorie diet that spans approximately 10-12 days. It emphasizes the consumption of grapefruits or grapefruit juice with each meal, based on the belief that grapefruits contain fat-burning enzymes. The core principles of the grapefruit diet. Low-calorie intake. Typically, the diet restricts daily caloric intake to about 800-1000 calories. High protein. It includes significant protein to sustain muscle mass while losing fat. Low carbohydrates. Limiting carbs pushes the body into a fat-burning mode known as ketosis. Grapefruit with every meal. Grapefruit or grapefruit juice is included in every meal to maximize the diet's benefits. How the grapefruit diet works. Fat-burning enzymes. Grapefruits are believed to contain enzymes that aid in fat-burning. While scientific evidence on these specific enzymes is limited, grapefruit's high fiber and water content can help you feel fuller for longer, reducing overall calorie intake. Insulin regulation. Grapefruits may help to regulate insulin levels, which can prevent fat storage. The fruit's low glycemic index means it does not cause blood sugar spikes, helping maintain stable energy levels and reduce hunger pangs. Caloric deficit. The primary mechanism behind the grapefruit diet is creating a caloric deficit, which forces the body to use stored fat for energy. By consuming fewer calories than you burn, weight loss is inevitable. Detailed grapefruit diet plan. Breakfast. Half a grapefruit. Alternatively, 8 ounces of unsweetened grapefruit juice. 2 eggs, cooked without oil or butter. 2 slices of bacon, lean and well cooked. Lunch. Half a grapefruit, or 8 ounces of unsweetened grapefruit juice. Salad, mixed greens with a light dressing, olive oil and vinegar preferred. Protein, a serving of lean meat such as chicken, fish, or turkey. Dinner, half a grapefruit, or 8 ounces of unsweetened grapefruit juice. Vegetables, steamed or raw. Protein, a serving of lean meat. Snack, grapefruit juice. 8 ounces of unsweetened grapefruit juice. Optional bedtime snack. 1 glass of skim milk. Helps to curb late-night hunger and provides calcium. Benefits of the grapefruit diet. Rapid weight loss. Many individuals report losing up to 10 pounds within the first 10 days. This is primarily due to the low calorie intake and the diuretic properties of grapefruit. Improved digestion. Grapefruit is rich in fiber, which aids in digestion and promotes regular bowel movements, preventing constipation. Boosted immunity. High in vitamin C, grapefruits can strengthen your immune system, helping to ward off common illnesses. Hydration. With a water content of over 90%, grapefruits help keep you hydrated, essential for overall health and well-being. Potential drawbacks of the grapefruit diet. Nutrient deficiency. Due to its restrictive nature, the grapefruit diet can lead to deficiencies in essential nutrients such as carbohydrates, fats, and specific vitamins and minerals. Sustainability. The low-calorie and restrictive nature of the diet makes it difficult to follow for extended periods. It is often recommended only for short-term use. Interaction with medications. Grapefruit can interfere with the metabolism of various medications, including statins and certain blood pressure medications. Always consult with a healthcare provider before starting the diet if you are on medication. The grapefruit diet offers a quick way to lose weight by leveraging the properties of grapefruit, reducing calorie intake, and emphasizing protein consumption. While it has benefits, it also comes with potential risks and is unsuitable for long-term use. By following the outlined plan and tips, you can maximize the benefits of the grapefruit diet while minimizing potential drawbacks.